But out here, in the real world, you don't have that safety. You have that training about dying, that pressure, anxiety. If you don't know how to deal with it, it just turns into panic or addiction. Or 5 dead bodies on the gun range.
It's Scott Whiteson. He broke into a visiting nurse's agency last night in Brookline. The police were